It is yet another Salah festival, a period Muslim faithful celebrate the intervention of Allah in providing a lamb for Ibrahim before he could sacrifice his son as an act of obedience to God's command. In commemoration of this intervention, an animal, especially a ram, is sacrificed. So the Salah period is when ram sellers make huge sales as Muslim faithful besiege market to buy the animal in celebration of the holy day. However, some ram sellers in Kano Metropolis who spoke to Daily Trust have bemoaned low patronage. The ram sellers attributed the dwindling sales to instability in the economy of the country. At Koforena Issa, one of the popular markets in the city, Marlon Seifulai, a livestock dealer, said the level of patronage this year is very low compared to previous years.
Sai shekarar mun yi kasuwa ga tun wani gwamnatin kasuwa amma bisa la'akari da muka fuskanta ga watan shekarar zuwa ne shekarar an dan samu kalubale.
He said the problem is not peculiar to rams, but all livestock used during Salah festive period, including cow, goats, and even camels. He said the prices of rams have risen astronomically compared to what was obtained last year. He added that an average ram that was sold last year for 30,000 naira now costs over 45,000 naira. Similarly, at Kofar Kudu, one of the oldest livestock markets in the ancient city, Daily Trust TV observed that there were many rams of different sizes ready for sale, but there were only a few prospective buyers. One of the ram sellers said they were still hopeful of an improved sales before the Salah day. He said his cheapest ram costs 14,000 naira, while the biggest goes for 80,000 naira only.